Work pressure arises only when you do not enjoy your work. Why do we not enjoy our work? Is it because we don't have a common purpose? There will be a common purpose if there is a singular belief. When you don't enjoy your work, it becomes a burden. This burden creates anxiety that leads to unnecessary arguments. All this builds more and more unwanted pressure. Therefore, enjoy your work and get rid of this pressure.